I went on a service trip to China over Christmas break. It's called AGPOS, Adoptees Giving Back Orphanage Service Trip. So basically, we went to the Hangzhou Orphanage, and it's a group of 12 of us, and we volunteered.
Why'd you choose it?
I chose it because once the idea came up, I automatically decided that I wanted to do it. It was like, it just clicked. I knew I had to do it for my project.
So, my project, I constructed a takedown recurve bow, which is basically just a bow that you can take apart and take the limbs off of it. So, I put the picture in sort of a chronological order. First thing I had to do was make a laminating oven to heat the glue that holds the limbs together. And I glued the limbs, put them in a press at 60 pounds per square inch, and then put them in there for 4 hours.
So you're a senior project advisor, right?
Yes, I am. I teach two senior project classes this year. So it's a lot of fun. The kids are supposed to be a lot of responsibility on themselves to take charge of what they want to do, what they're learning. And I get to be more of a guiding role than an actual teaching role, so I love it.
Right. Neatly done.
For the most part.
Are you going to dress up? No shorts?
No shorts.
No shorts.
All figure
out. What do you want to do? It all should be derived on what they want to do after high school. So whether they job shadow or they make a product, it should be kind of helping them along the journey of figuring out themselves what they want to be. And I get to help them along that, so it's really...
I did a job shadow at the Museum of Fine Arts in Boston, Massachusetts, and I shadowed my sister. And basically what her job is, she works in the developmental department, and what they really strive to do is work to get funds from basically any philanthropist they can find to donate to the museum. And initially my title was very long. It was basically shadowing at the Museum of Fine Arts, but as I was making the trifold, I started reflecting about the project itself. And I realized a lot of what I learned was like what motivates people to give back to their community, be it cultural background or religion, and that's really where the center of my project is focused on.
We'll be right back.